What is good, guys? Welcome back to some more Wolverine. X-Men Origins Wolverine. I say it wrong every time. Whatever. It's really just Wolverine, alright? Don't nobody care about the X-Men. We only care about Wolverine. Making it very clear. 3 years earlier, Africa.
At least you were supposed to be back then.
Stryker, is your operative dead? No one could have survived that explosion.
Logan has a way of surviving anything, Agent Durkholm.
Emitter one is down.
All right, Logan, double back to the temple courtyard to await further instructions. Wraith, give me a sweep.
Sorry, sir. There's still too much interference. We need to take out the other emitters.
Damn it. I need the location of that village.
Stryker, your team is aware that once they reach the village, they're required to follow strict rules of engagement. Right?
Yes.
Strict rules, Don. All right. Y'all was really... What the heck? No. Are they all? How is he a lot? He's not winning that, bro. Oh, he's red now. I have to fight four. Okay, really? I want all of them at the same time. Wait, can I just throw him off? I love it. Come on, dang. Come on down here. Come on, bro. Oh, wow. You're going to hit yourself for me? Thank you. Too easy.
Hey, Logan, what the hell's going on? How'd we get stuck in the CIA spook? And why on this mission?
Probably because this part of the world is politically sensitive.
Shit. We don't need a CIA babysitter telling us how to act.
You serious? Come on. Darkholm's a hell of a lot easier to deal with than most of the CIA operatives I've met.
You mean she's a hell of a lot easier on the eyes? Can you get a load of this?
Do you gentlemen realize this is an open comm line?
I don't think they care.
Sorry, Miss Darkholm. I forgot.
No, you didn't. See those ones. Dude, this is where I just came from. Shifter. Bro wants to be Dr. Manhattan so bad.
Whoa.
Whoa. Wait, okay. Yeah. Y'all jumping and shit. Probably should stop trying.
Leave while you're still breathing.
I might die here. There's three now. Down. Fucking bitch. Stay on him. He's dead.
Well, now we both know who's the best.
Yeah, not them. Can you walk through it?
Civilians know more than the military grunts.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.
Tell her.
Emitter 2's down. Excellent.
Wraith, I'm already scanning. It's stronger this time, but I still can't get a fix.
Nord, move on the third emitter. Nord? Nord, sit rep.
Sir, I hate to say this, but I lost Raven Darkholm's signal too.
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed.
I am so confused with the story at the moment.
That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program, codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? I guess he took a job with them. I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed, but if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Give me that. I don't feel like my health is really increased by 5 every time. I don't know.
Anyone without a weapon better leave right now.
Could be the opportunity. It should protect us.
He's not going anywhere.
You have to give them the option to run, really. I could have just straight killed them. Yeah, you're in my... What is that? That's right. So, yeah, you live in the house. editor unit. Okay. Unexpected. Give it health back, please. What am I doing wrong here? Oh, I gotta deflect, probably. No, deflecting didn't help. Deflecting did help, okay. Holy shit. Bro, don't do that. I couldn't deflect it. Let me heal up, please. Let me heal up. Heal faster, Wolverine. How am I not deflecting? How am I not? Alright, they jumped. Okay. Okay! Can you fucking die, please? I just didn't have to worry about two. Why is he not dying? Like, literally. Why is he not dying? How many have I hit them with? That was definitely deserving of that. Like, bro. That was extremely unnecessary. to allow me to get jumped like that by two things that are indestructible? Come on. I didn't realize that. Let's go. Probably shouldn't go that way. Bugging out right there? The humans aren't surviving that much, but the robots. Got back up. I hate when they do that.
My, what? How?
Excuse me. Do you have level 5 clearance?
Yes, of course. But
I just wouldn't even say anything, bro.
Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks,
Raven Darkholm.
Logan.
You smell pretty good for a corpse.
After what happened in Africa, being dead was the best way of staying alive.
What exactly did happen, darling?
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
So Africa. Gotta save your homeboy, huh? What do I need this for? Yeah. Oh. I'm pretty smart sometimes. All right, good doing it. Fucking let me heal. That's what happens if you don't let me heal, bro. I didn't think that would work. I'm not gonna lie to you. not getting away from you. Like, that's what I just... Come on.
You want a piece of me?
You red already, bro? Come on, I thought she was like that. God damn it. Why are you spawning in like you're gonna do something if you're not? None of you are going to do anything to me. You're all weak. You're not me. Like, stop acting like you're just... No! I'm gonna ignore you, bro. Alright, you're both about to die. No. Down. Yep. Who the fuck y'all thought y'all was? I don't know who y'all thought y'all was. Right? You're a dead man, bro. You are a dead man. Wait till I get over there. Just wait till I get over there. Just wait till I get over there. Yeah.
Easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent.
So you let her sneak up on you, is what you're saying?
You're supposed to be dead. I'm a lot of things. Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault? Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
I keep forgetting her real name. Right.
I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Shoots me in the air and I die. Like, he's the first person.
Contact.
All right, come on. Don't do me like that. That was stupid. What the hell am I?
I'm gonna rip you up.
Why? Why? He didn't jump. Stop playing me like this. Come on, dude. Come on. This is not where Wasted Stories. This is not where Wasted Story. This is not where Wasted Story is. There it is. Come on, bro. Check out that door too. Oh, okay. They should just come back. What the fuck? Y'all going off the ledge, don't y'all know that? That was close. Off the ledge.
Yes, it has been
off the ledge.
Are you the best they got?
Fucking hell. Thank God to fight. I can't. I can't destroy. Sorry about clawing my way through it. I really wanted to run past it, I'm not gonna lie.
Initiated.
What the fuck is that dude? What the fuck? Yeah, okay, I gotta figure out a way into there, huh? Did he die? That's crazy. Just trying to figure out what to do, bro. He just come back to the oh, let's see. Bro, what?
Freezing sequence initiated.
Is that just to cool it down? Is that what it is?
Freezing sequence initiated.
Am I missing something? What am I missing here? Nothing important. Let's end his life real quick, because he's just getting annoyed. So I know his ass did not just... What am I missing here? What am I missing? Oh, I'm trapped in here. Okay. So I do that. I do this. What am I supposed to freeze? It's not really telling me.
Personal log, Bolivar Trask.
There was an incident in the lab this morning. A mutant attacked Dr. Schiller. Now he's in intensive care with third-degree burns over half of his body. Perhaps we should start sedating test subjects to prevent this from happening again.
don't know.
Freezing sequence initiated.
Is that maybe what I'm supposed to do? Allow myself to get phased?
Freezing sequence initiated.
That was an interesting puzzle.
That'll run through your entire body?
Now why don't you come down here and find out?
All mutants seem to labor under the impression that they're special. Better than humans. Homo superior. Bah. I know the truth. You're freaks of
bullshit, bah.
Aberrations. You're a cancer that
must be eradicated before you kill off humanity.
Bub, you picked a real bad day to give me this speech.
You really did.
Are you threatening me, mutant?
Alright.
Security will be here soon enough. But in the meantime, let me show you how I intend on ridding the earth of your kind.
Oh, I'm guessing it's that big ass robot I just saw. Whoa! A freaking, Get out of it. Okay. Still alive? What the hell? Oh, I love doing this. He gonna up the gap. Slice his arms off.
You're nothing more than an animal that should be terminated.
And what are you waiting for? Shoot me.
Killing the woman. See, because he didn't kill him, he gonna come back later.
Maintain position.
Look at that. I don't know why you... I gotta go through it again? Living and shit. Almost there. Okay. Why did footprints do that? Am I crazy? Can't teleport back there. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. That's not working. Did I miss something? I'm going right through that. What am I missing here? I can't kill myself. Bro, oh my god, what am I missing? I'm locked out of here. Can't get there. Telling me what to do. What? What the fuck was that? Try just killing. Okay, so you're just a game. Maybe he didn't die when I threw him off that ledge. Fucking god, not one of those. I guess he just didn't die then. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Now you got back in trouble.
You don't know how he didn't die to that, but okay, I'm guessing he didn't die either. Oh, I thought it just fell off. Is somebody really shooting me? Five, right? I don't know. Come on, bro. It was always going to be too fast for me.
Yeah.
something. Oh, okay.
Access granted.
Door's unlocked. Well, what am I looking at?
Let me patch into security cameras and find out. It's hard to tell. Let me check out the database. Oh my god. They did it. They built it.
What did they build?
A weapon designed to detect and terminate mutants. This is the Mark One Sentinel.
It's big. I'll give him that.
How long does it
take?
Do I gotta fight that? Literally falling to the deck, so there's no way.
Banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured. I have tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore.
Activate. Why does my shirt keep going? What the fuck is that? Okay, I'm gonna see. Is he just waiting? Bro. Why does he always get help? Bitch made hell, that's... That's a god, that's what I'm saying. My healing is gonna be way...
He caught me!
Really? Look at how much he had to help off that. He's just not letting me do it. Damn it, how did that even happen? Bitch.
Hey, yo! Come on!
I know all about your little farts, so... Really?
Not so tough now, are you, bud?
No, he's not. Girl's a bitch. I thought I can climb on the side. I was wrong. Was this not even a...
Personal lock, Bolivar, Trask.
After some very deep soul searching, I find I must agree with Kelly. Mutants will never be able to coexist with humans. They are prideful and violent. They see themselves as the next step in evolution. It's only logical that once their numbers are large enough, they'll exterminate us.
Therefore, I say we strike first and make sure not one of them is left alive.
Wow. That's called paranoia, bro. You gotta not have that as a human. Hey, you mean it's inevitable, but it's like, damn. How about extinction? Not every mutant is bad. Thinking every mutant is bad is ignorant.
Trust you, Don.
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Why do we keep going back to Africa?
Sir, I found Nora.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Miss Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
She's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Hey, fuck these guys, bro. Think you can handle that? Like, get my... Really? Y'all was really waiting in the cut for me. Alright. Yeah, bitch. So I won't leave like that. See an easy win, I take it. Let me up. Because you don't want to go off this fucking ledge, huh? You see what it is? Yeah. Lunge and a throw. Hey, buddy.
Checkpoint reached.
Shut up. Alright, you gonna wait for me? Alright. Wait for me down there. Hey, wait for me down there. Oh, you've been molted. That's what they do. Why was he still doing it? What? He didn't even let me. I guess I can't, huh? I'm getting real lucky right now. It definitely should be falling to my death. How am I still? Oh, this is a different. I'm gonna say, how am I still doing it? I thought I already blew up. But it's a different time. I really like this part. Like, this part is fun. Yeah, you really could. Oh, you're fucking dead. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright. You're going, someone's going off the ledge. Four. Wendy's. I know your ass did not just. I ain't mean to do that. I want to go off the fucking edge. Yeah, he screams like a bitch. I know your ass is not still alive. Don't even try. Don't really try that.
The last emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner, sending the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we'll find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. Let's go to the stores.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Deployed in the event of mutant riots.
bodies.
Personal lock, Bolivar Trask.
I've done it. I've developed a machine that's not only capable of detecting mutants, but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutants.
It's definitely a lattice. That was the wrong one though, so it didn't matter. Track incomplete? I know, bro. How was I supposed to move it? Okay. Whatever.
Directive to exterminate every living mutant.
An excellent idea, sir. You have the committee's full backing.
I don't get it, but okay. Damn it. Let's go a bit further. so.
Personal lock. Bolivar Trask.
Several test subjects banded together last night and left the facility without authorization. Two innocent people died and six others were injured.
Innocent.
I've tried to keep an open mind towards mutants, to treat them as equals, but I don't know if that's wise anymore.
No clue what I'm doing. I'm honestly kind of lost how we even got in this facility. I don't want to fight the Sentinel, so I'm just gonna have to though. Oh, okay. I thought one dude was gone.
I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You're clawing your way through.
always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
What? Always works.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out. Lieutenant?
Double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake, this place, and somewhere called the Island.
Right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Fuck you, bro.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
Whoa.
See you up top.
Whoa. Jesus Christ, they're gonna be descriptive. So I gotta make it up here. When is this chapter in? I'm not gonna lie. God damn. No way his ass is still alive. Did I not put a bullet through his damn dome?
Get the hell out of here.
Roger that. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
I'm not fighting this. No. No. We're just going to the next chapter, bro. No. What am I saying? No, I'm not doing it. No, I'm not doing it. Look how big it is. Nah, bro. Nah. Do some bolts. Nah, no. Thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you in the next part. We're not fighting that thing today.